Hey guys, what is up? Cohen here, and today we're going to be simulating the main event of SummerSlam, which is obviously Brock Lesnar versus Braun Strowman versus Roman Reigns versus Samoa Joe for the Universal title. We're going to be Brock Lesnar. Let's get right into it. Alright, here we go. I'm going to go for Braun. Oh no, Samoa Joe's going for me. Oh, okay, here we go. Already a big start here. I haven't played offline WWE 2K in a long time. This actually feels weird. Like the reversals. I can't reverse it. I can't even reverse. Oh no. Oh no. I'm way too quick because you have to do it. You have to do it so much earlier online. It's the problem. It's actually the problem. There we go. The hell? What the fuck? I hate multi-man matches, honestly. Anyway. This match is weird because, I mean, I guess, you know, Roman Reigns is a face, but really every person in this match is a fucking someone that no one likes. You could say Roman is a face, and he is, but like no one likes him. So everyone in this match, you're not meant to like. But I mean, yeah, Brock Lesnar's. You're not meant to like Samoa Joe, but I think he's the person people want to win the most. And then second will probably be Lesnar, but then again, it could be Braun for some people. Braun's the least favorite for me. I just hate Braun Strowman. I'm sorry, Braun. I just hate him. I can't stand Braun Strowman. I don't think he's something. I think he's just another big man, big sweaty man. I hate him. Always hated Braun Strowman. Because all he does is scream, Braun! It's so annoying. I can't reverse, man. I'm way too quick. There's no way that was. There's no way. Alright, there we go. I've not even used that many reversals. Have I ran out of reversals? Alright, Roman. The thing I hate about Lesnar is this. It's the one that 50 years to do signature. But he has to do fucking 3 whole suplexes. Oh my god. This game's so frustrating, honestly. Oh yeah? Oh my god, I actually need to learn how to reverse. I can't do it. I'm too fast every single time. Oh, I'm gonna roll out if I get knocked down here. No! I need to reverse it. Oh no. Braun should. Yep, Braun's gonna roll out. Okay. It's just me and Samoa Joe. Don't know why I can't target Samoa Joe though. There we go. Right, please let me reverse something. Oh my god! There's no way that's too fast! That's not online, you have to do like 5 seconds before the move. I'm not doing it, obviously. There we go. Oh, what? How did he get his free? What the fuck? Oh my god. This game's so fucked. I picked him up, he should, you know, shake around a bit. Fuck me. So fast as well. I'm not used to offline, guys. There we go. Fuck off, Braun Strowman. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Get up. Get up, Lesnar. Come on. Okay, yep. There we go. Oh, here we go. Here we go, boys. Oh, we almost got him. We almost got him as well. That would be funny. Because Reigns can't even fucking break up a pin. Get in the ring, Roman. Get in the ring, Roman. Don't fucking beat me up out here. Nah, Braun will have to kick out, surely. Are you serious? He was yellow. You know, just F5 Samoa Joe and he was orange. Whatever. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Anyway, guys, could that foreshadow what is happening later today? There's only one way to find out. Subscribe to WWE Network for just $9.99. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Of course, I'll see you guys all later.